This kitten comes in with diarrhea for over a week because of the change of diet 100% by the new owner. Now we see the backside, you can see that she's been licking her inner area, so it becomes very raw and painful.
Right.
Because she's trying to clean herself. And so this one I have to give some medication to bring down the redness and the wash. And you can see the kitten has been very lost a lot of weight, like bones, all bones, you can feel the spine. Now you look at the gums, you can see that they are pale. Just see a bit of the gum, just open up a bit here. Just open up, no need to open the mouth. Just the gums only there, open up the lips. You can see that it's dry and pale, anemic. Wait, a little bit more, pull up the lip. A bit more, so they can see the color. The gums are dry, I see white, whitish. Open some more. Lower gum, upper gum. See, a very white, normally it's pink. And then it's very dry and there's no on the open the mouth. Then the tongue is very red because of dehydration. You see the tongue.
Come, baby.
The tongue. Okay, can one see the tongue? Okay, so the kitten can still eat a bit but still diarrhea, right?
Yep.
So now we have to stop the eating and give fluid. And it takes about a few days. Other than that, not active, right? Lethargic and sleep all the time. Yeah.
Yes.
So the mother might have to be sterilized. So this is a cross between
ragamuffin.
And?
Ragamuffin with ragamuffin Siberian.
Is it? Okay. How do you tell the characteristic? Is there any characteristic of a ragamuffin? Like ragdoll, I can tell.
Ragamuffin is usually the tail.
Tail, yeah.
The tail and the ears.
Oh.
Mm.
So this is considered a 2 months old?
Considered 2 months old.
Mm. So it's due to the change of owner and change of diet to 100% new diet. So the best is to change 2%, 5% new diet and then add in until 100%. Then you won't get diarrhea. But if you give 100% of the new diet, then this is a problem. And then plus milk also, right?
Yeah, she's still breastfeeding. She's still breastfeeding.
No, this one? I thought new owner already?
New owner also got female cat. Gave birth. She still breastfeed there also.
Oh, so it's no good. That means more than
2 mil.
Chain of diet now. It's also different breast milk. So causes upset of the intestine and stomach. No vomiting, right?
No vomiting.
So we hope that the cat will be rehydrated again and recover. You see very red. The tongue very red. They still do dehydration. Maybe the tongue is not so red. Reddish tongue.
Okay.
It should be a bit pinkish. More moist at the tongue.
Yeah, it's very red.